This video outlines how to do the oxidase test, and we're testing for the presence of endophenyl oxidase, which is part of the cytochrome oxidase complex in the electron transport chain. So I'm going to start with a piece of Biblius paper. I'm going to lay that down on my paper towel. Then I'm going to take my wooden dowel. I'm going to clamshell my plate, and I'm going to touch down to pick up just one colony. You can press if you need to. Do not grind into the auger. And then I'm going to now take my dowel and grind what I picked up into the Biblius paper. Okay, that should be enough. I'm going to dispose of my dowel. And then I'm going to add my oxidase reagent, but I'm going to actually add it next to where I added the culture and let it wick across the Biblius paper. If the organism is oxidase positive, I should see a color change to purple within the first few seconds, and I am starting to see that color change. Here's one that's been sitting a little bit longer, so you can see the darker purple show up. But you can see this color change starting to occur to indicate that this organism is oxidase positive. Remember that you want to read the result within the first 5 to 30 seconds. After 30 seconds, you run the risk of having a false positive, and that is the oxidase test.